Before seniors make their final walk across the stage to receive their high school diploma, they get an opportunity to revisit where their first steps began. This year, graduating classes from all six Newport News high schools began a new annual tradition: senior walks at nearby elementary schools. Dressed in cap and gowns, seniors walk the halls or around the front of the school to cheers from the kindergarten through fifth grade students and staff. Executive Director of Elementary Education, Katina Bullard-Clark, and Youth Development Supervisor, Bridget Adams, made the opportunity available to our high schools. Then, staff at elementary and high schools ironed out the details. For the proud graduates, the senior walk is a great reminder of how far the students have come over the years. Some seniors even had the opportunity to visit their own elementary schools, including many of the Unachievable Dream seniors who visited Unachievable Dream Academy, and maybe recognized a few teachers who started them on their journeys towards academic success. It also reminds this graduating class that they're already role models to the young students who look up to them, and enjoyed a moment to congratulate them, cheer them on, and wish them the best of luck after graduation. The seniors from Minchville even made time after the senior walk to meet with fifth graders at Charles Elementary, handing out bracelets with motivational phrases and offering the rising sixth graders some tips as they begin their transition to middle school next year. And for elementary students, the senior walk was a powerful symbol of what they're working towards as they build college readiness skills. Teachers and staff at Nelson Elementary helped hammer this point home by wearing their own cap and gown or favorite collegiate shirt as the Denby class of 2016 toured their halls. And one day, years from now, our elementary students will be making their own walk, ready and equipped to take on the world.